Hola, ¿qué tal? En este video vamos a practicar los adverbios en español. We're going to take a quick look at some, well, not a look, we're going to practice the adverbs in Spanish. If you haven't yet learned these yet or seen my first video on these, here's a link to that video in which it explains some of the rules that kind of go along with them. Really what we need to look at is making sure that we place these adverbs in the correct place in the sentence. The nice thing about them is that they work the same in English as they do in Spanish. So if you can just think about how your answer would sound in English, if you're an English speaker, then this is easy for you. So what I want you to do is, if you haven't looked at my other video, go watch that first, then come back if you want further practice with these. What I'm going to do is I'm going to give you eight sentences, or I'm sorry, eight questions, and an adverb, and I want you to answer the question with the adverb that I give you. I'll give you a model here. So here's the model. ¿Con qué frecuencia hablas en la clase de español? So how often, con qué frecuencia means how often, do you speak in Spanish class? And then it says mucho at the end there, so mucho, if you're not sure, means often or a lot. So I want you to say, I speak a lot in Spanish class. So yo hablo mucho en la clase de español. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put eight questions on the screen. All of them, just like the last one, will have an adverb at the end of it. And I want you to answer that question with a complete sentence, if you can, with the adverb in the appropriate place. So I'm going to put here the eight questions. I'll go ahead and read them to you just so you can hear them. And once you pause the video, maybe either just think about it or jot down an answer somewhere, then come back and I'll give you my answers and you can compare and see if yours are correct or close to being correct. So the questions are, ¿con qué frecuencia usas la computadora? Dos, ¿con qué frecuencia tocas la guitarra? Tres, ¿con qué frecuencia miras la televisión? Cuatro, ¿con qué frecuencia llega tu amigo tarde a clase? Cinco, ¿con qué frecuencia hablan tú y tus amigos en la clase? Seis, ¿con qué frecuencia escuchas música? 7. ¿Con qué frecuencia tomas agua? Y 8. ¿Con qué frecuencia camina tu amigo en el parque? So we're going to take a second here, pause the video if you need to, and answer the questions. I'm going to go ahead and start giving you my answers right now. If you're unsure, number 1 is asking, how often do you use the computer? And it says never. So you're going to say, I never use the computer. Nunca uso la computadora. And number 2 was asking, how often do you play the guitar? And it says, sometimes. So a veces toco la guitarra, sometimes I play the guitar. Tres, ¿con qué frecuencia miras la televisión? How often do you watch TV? And I said once in a while, so miro la televisión de vez en cuando. You could also put the de vez en cuando at the beginning if you want to. Cuatro, let's see, ¿con qué frecuencia llega tu amigo? How often does your friend arrive late to class every day? So mi amigo llega tarde todos los días. My friend arrives late every day. Cinco, ¿con qué frecuencia hablan tú y tus amigos en la clase? How often do you and your friends talk in class? And it says little, so mis amigos y yo hablamos poco en la clase. We talk a little bit in class. Seis, how often do you listen to music? And it says rarely, so yo rara vez escucho música. Siete, asking how often do you drink water? And it says siempre, always, so yo siempre tomo agua. Y ocho is asking how often do you, or does your friend walk in the park? It says a lot. So mi amigo camina en el parque mucho. My friend walks in the park a lot, or often. So that's it. Just kind of keep in mind that the placement of them, if you need to go back and see what the placement is, go check out my other video. Just wanted you to practice questions a little bit, because sometimes questions, especially if you're in Spanish 1, can be difficult to see who's being asked the question, how to answer it. For example, on the question number 5 is the one that said, ¿con qué frecuencia hablan tú y tus amigos? How often do you and your friends talk in class? If I asked you that in English, you'd say, we do it a certain amount of times. So in Spanish, you're going to say, we talk, hablamos. And then there's the one that, a couple of them that talk about your friend, so you're going to answer about him or her with the he, she form of the verb. So keep, when you ask the question, think about who I'm asking about, and then answer it accordingly. That's it. That's just some further practice. If you have questions or any further clarity, let me know, and I'll answer your question. Thanks.